was proclaiming the good news of God, and as he walked beside the Sea of Galilee, he saw two fishermen named Simon and his brother Andrew. Jesus called them to become fishers of men.
Jesus said,
fishers of men, fishers of men.